Hi y'all, so I'm going to say a quick Dollar General haul. So like I said, I went 2 days ago and did a transaction, and I went today and did a transaction. So I'll show you this few days ago. I paid nothing for this transaction, these three items. So the Big Sensitive, the 10 count single blade razors, $2.85, and I used a $3 deal, so 15 cents overage. This is 15 cents overage. I got these. These ring up a quarter, but then, you know, the extra 70% off. So they bring up 7 cents for these. I found two of these. I have the yellow pineapple and the strawberry. And they really cost $3, the yellow dot. So these little coin purses for any of the $3 yellow dot items are bringing up 7 cents. And then, like the $1 items are bringing up that cost, like the pink square. Are like 3 cents, so 14 cents for the both of these, 15 cents in overage, so I got those for free. And then today, I found one little cute little cactus. Keychain, you guys know that I'm obsessed with cactus because I was born in Arizona. And he's like squishing, and his, as you can see, his eyes pop out, so he was only 7 cents. He's going on my first set after this. And this semester is big. It's to go and it's a keychain, big poopy keychain. It has one side's gray, one side's black. And this is also, oh, and it has, you can hook it on this part, or this part, the one that goes like this. Yellow square, I mean yellow dot, $3, bring up, how much did this bring up actually? This bring up, I think it's like 7 cents. Yes, 7 cents. See what that for 7 cents. And I just got a crushed soda for later tonight. I'm going to my sister's gymnastics. 20 ounce for $1. I got this for my best friend's baby niece. It's a cute little hat. This is yellow dot, $3, ring up 7 cents. So it has the little, it's reversible, so this side has the white with the stars, and the other side has like the neon pink with the stripes with that. Get this 50 cents. Pink square $1, ring up 3 cents, and it's three little fishes. That is called a dive and catch fish game, so 3 cents. Got the Blade cling wrap. Good, because Thanksgiving coming around, this is $1, and the other is 75% off digital, so a quarter. I got this, these ladies, low-cut socks. There's Halloween socks. It has, like, purple bat, little jack-o'-lantern, blue, $1, Halloween clearance for 70% off, so 30 cents. And then I found two of these pink paper lanterns. They're green, got $1.50. These ring up 4 cents. So this is my dollar. So I'll talk to you next time.